This is the story of young Madame Tumblemore. My parents thought I was going to be a boy. They cut my hair very short. This is my bedroom. What is this nonsense? They always favored my brother, Abel. Father told you to turn it off. Brother. Ugh. Let's go, sweetie.
We're going to watch your brother's game.
You can walk to your dance recital. What is this still doing on?
And as you can see, that is why Madame Tumblemore is the way she is today.